It's no secret that security at the Bordelais Correctional Facility has been breached in recent times. In August 2010, three convicts, two Venezuelans serving time for drugs and a Saint Lucian for firearms violation, escaped from the facility after masked men armed with automatic weapons exchanged gunfire with prison staff. There have also been numerous incidents of drugs being found on prison officers. Now, as Caribbean prison chiefs meet for their annual conference here, two international security firms will be making presentations to them on new systems to upgrade prison security.
Systems are quite effective. It will depend very much that they are applied properly, that they're installed properly, that they're also calibrated properly and maintained properly. One of the caveats, if you want to tell them, put that way, is that many times end users think that they install any system and it can withstand forever without any maintenance. And this is one of the most important or critical errors made.
The experts in security paid a visit to the Bordelais Correctional Facility to come up with quotations and recommendations. The tour of the facility was done on Tuesday afternoon. A combination of equipment, people and procedures are being considered during discussions.
Our system also can be integrated into whatever system so that the prison may have. You know, if they have cameras, we can tie it in and also work it with our system. Security access could tie it into the system, and also our system is able to identify an intruder or a temp of an intrusion within 3 meters, 10 feet.
The experts were invited here to make presentations to prison officials who are currently changing ideas in an effort to establish regional correctional standards. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile.